up, what's up? It's Monkey. Welcome back to No Man's Sky. Last episode, we got an Atlas Stone. Today, we're going to go out looking around a little bit, seeing what we can find. Can we just go? Can you just let us go? Oh, yeah. We probably want to find a nice world to explore and check out today. We're going to need some stuff because our slots are horrible. We need better slots. Let's take a look. First of all, the ship, 17, ain't gonna cut it. I don't know if we'll find a better one today, but it'd be nice to find one. We're not doing too bad on the multi-tool. It'd be nice to get a better one of those. But exosuit, just sad. I've hardly found any. So we need to do some upgrades there too. So let's see. Let's look around. This world is undiscovered. It looks cold. I'm scared of cold. What else? Is there any other planets? Is that the only planet in this whole... The one that's by the space station. Have we been to the space station? I don't believe we have. Let's go to the space station first. That sounds like a good idea. I think I just crashed into the space station while I was drinking my coffee. Where's your opening, man? I think it should have an opening on all sides just for people like me that can't find it. Oh, there it is. Get in there. Suck me in. This never gets old, does it? Oh, you look like a high-tech guy. He's so happy to see me. He's like, hey, obliged to meet you. What's happening in here, though? First and foremost, we never know if we need carbons up in our inventories. And let's see here. Little trading post. Anything left out on the desk I can play with? No, this guy must have heard about me because I go around playing with stuff on the tables and desks. Is where he got you, right? Be cool if these plants are like replenishing ones. Like you just go back and do more and more. No, you can't. They're not that cool. Alright, let's talk to this guy, see what he has to say. Hello there. He's a geologist entity. Odmer. Rare. We knew the word rare. That's all we knew. You know, it's sad because I don't have any of this stuff with me. Maybe it's in the spaceship. So we need 50 chrysonate, 50 platinum, or 100 iridium. All right, let's see if we can back out of here without making this guy mad. Don't be mad, okay? I want to give you something because I want you to give me something. Let's go to our stuff. What do you have? Iridium? Is that the one? There's iridium. That's... Oh, short. Platinum. Do you want platinum? What do you want, guy? I forget. Let's go back and ask again. I know you're tired of telling me the same thing over and over. Iridium is 100. Platinum is 50. Alright, let's see here. Oh, we can do platinum then. Transfer it over. Alright, bud. Let's talk one more time. I know you love talking to me. We have become such good friends over the last 5 minutes. Sounds like he's getting angry, saying the same thing over and over. With mild disappointment. And I learned a word. That's all we did. More than one word. Can you teach me another one? I gave him enough stuff for two words. Okay. Do we have anything to sell? Maybe we need to get rid of some things, because I always keep stuff with me forever. Well, sir, you have yourself a nice day. We're going to head out of here and see if we can find this locked door then. No, it's not. That's the right one. Whoa. How many ships can be the same? We're going to go see if we can find a planet to hang out in. The one planet star system. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. When these guys come in, I get scared. I don't want to fight. I don't fight. Okay, that's the only planet. Is that the only planet on this crazy star system of a star system? Well, we might as well check it out. Oh, wait, let's do a scan. I always forget to scan. Abandoned building detected. Where? Sounds important. Let's go there. And we're off. This is like the planet of the Tentrils. Freezing, yes. Sentinels low, abundant, and barren. Okay. I saw something from below. The only reason why I'd come out in the freezing stuff. Dude, it is cold, cold, cold. Let's see what we can find. Thought I saw something below, and I get might be just this glowing flora and stuff. We do have a couple items here. Health at maximum. Okay, that's cool. Oh, it's over there. Oh, it's right here. Where did I land? Right there. I walked around the trees and I didn't even see it. Oh, this is cool. We've upgraded to new type of place. Let's just check it out. A little pit stop before we go check out the abandoned building. Even though it's really cold, I kind of like this planet. It's pretty cool. Uh-huh. I get lots of those in my day. Alright, let's find a door. The only thing is the exosuit slot upgrade is never right here. What is that? Is that the hatch? No. Why are you not a door? You should be a door. I hear you. I feel a little bit chilly. And another you. And another you. No. No you. Do you get the feeling I should have gone in a different door? That's gotta be the door. Should we try to blow it open? No, no. Here's the door. We almost blew up nothing. Thank you. I was getting a little cold. And actually, I think we need to fill this guy up because he's looking a little rough. Carbon. Just because you seem pretty inexpensive. Okay, thank you. What do we have in here? I love these places. They're so warm and cozy. Discovered, yes. Damage radius. I love getting some damage radius. Just not on me. Cool. Health at maximum, yeah, but my suit wasn't at maximum. Can we learn some words? Come here. Why don't you give me a choice here? I saw it for a second. There we go. Just had to get close. Toxic. What are you? You look important, like you're video cameraing me? Oh, you give me units. Thank you, unit giver. Okay, what else? You look fancy. What are you? Nothing. Great. And you're that door. Oh, whoa, this looks weird. Are you anything?
No. Nothing.
Shield. Okay, now we got our shield restored. Now, let's do this thing. I think we've seen this one before. 1 + 1 = 2, but then 2 × 1 × 2 = 2. 2 × 3 = 6. 6 × 4 × 5 × 6. 720. What is it? What is it? What did it find for us? I don't even know. Oh, it's over here. What are they? Crash ship. Okay, good. All right. We're cool. Then we're all good. Let's go find those things then. Let's see. How do I get to you? First place is going to be the abandoned building. Second, crash ship. Let's go. Look at these tendrils everywhere. Kind of cool. All right, let's go because we're closer to you right now. Bam. Aha, right here. Land. I didn't think it was gonna let me land. And we out. What's up, man? What's happening? Abandoned building. Looks a lot similar to where we just came from. Maybe they're all abandoned on this planet. It's too cold. And we'll just grab up a little goods here and here and this one too, please. And then we're going to go around here to this guy. Fascination bead. Sounds disgusting. Okay, let's see here. What are you? Iron oxide in a little round ball. I love the tentacle. The tentacle planet is so cool. Oh, wow. It's been blown to bits. Okay, at least there's that. Can you teach me some words? I gotta get right up in you or what? Sup? It's being so finicky today. All right, we'll come back later. Teach me words later. I know you want to. Okay, come back. Nothing found. Why don't you work? I guess if it wasn't gonna work, it wouldn't work in a building like this. That's for sure. Can I have your iPad, please? All right, what's in here? Abandoned building. I arrived. Oh, the door has been broken open. Oh, let's release the lizard. You're free to go. We discovered cannon damage towel. All right, cool. Power canister, we always like those. We either sell them or use them. They're great. They just take a lot of inventory, that's all. Health at maximum, we're doing good. Now, what are we... Ah! You. What can we do to you? So we want to analyze the data log, because that's just more words. I discovered something coded deep inside the long-dead traveler's data log. New technology discovered. Module, health module, theta. Nice. That sounds really good. Thank you. I appreciate it. The stop has been well worth it. All right, let's head out here. Oh, we didn't get this guy? Hey. Man, for some reason my pointer isn't quite pointing. This guy might be completely down. Is there any way? Any way? All I want to do is learn a word. Oh, you hate me, don't you? Okay. Now it's time to go look at the crash ship. Okay, so this crash ship is 22 minutes away. So we're going to the skies. We're going to go to outer space. Let's go. And then we're going to come back in on it. That'll save us a little bit of time. Okay, now let's see here. It holds its spot. That's good. Can we do a little... Yes, pulse engine. Now let's pulse engine towards it. There we go, that's how it's done. Hey, where are you, you crash ship? Oh, you're right here. It's like an X-Wing. Cool. All right. Dachgagagin. What are you? Come on, talk to me. 18 slots. Huh. It's not really set up very good. Compare... But here's the thing, it's one more better than mine, and mine's not set up that good either. Okay, so let's go ahead and back out of here real quick. Because we are going to take it. Yes, we are. So let's go like this. Let's go in here. Okay, so let's transfer out of my inventory. Everything is full. Oh, we got warp cells? Duh. Oh, we saved them for this moment right here. Phew. You didn't even know. Okay, well that's going to change the game just a little bit though. Okay, so let's compare. My inventory is full. I was going to move some stuff out of the ship to my inventory, but we can go ahead and break these down right now. So let's go do that. Let's do that. That can be broken down too. Anything else? No, 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 no. Okay, nothing else. Oh, that could be broken down. Okay, so we got some stuff. What do we think is the best to take over? Let's go ahead and accept. Oh, we should have transferred them over and we didn't. Oh, we still can, right? Because my ship's over here now. This isn't so bad. Oh yeah, this isn't so bad. Okay, so I thought we kind of had a problem there, but now here's what we do. This is actually a better idea. So if we come over to this guy, I know, I'm trying to do some ship work here. Okay, we're inside of him. Now we can get a little bit of warmth. So now we have all these that can be repaired, but also We have warp cells, right? So we can take out the warp cells out of here, transfer them to the ship. And anything else that may stack pretty good. Until it says inventory's full. Okay, that's what I'm talking about right there. Now, we can take these guys up to the pulse engine hard drive. Right here. No, it needs to be repaired. Uh-oh, it's fixing to get real cold up in here, but guess what? We've got everything fixed just from the other ship. We had to keep going back and forth and giving another ship up and doing, and so now we're going to accept this ship for the very last time. We're going to have to leave a few items behind, but I'm okay with that. All right, sweet. Now, I bet you I can't get anything out of these guys, because if they give me anything good... Oh, another puzzle. What do we want? Functioning technology? Yes. Okay, we discovered some warp reactor sigma. That is good. That is very good. Oh, let's see here. Already known. Okay, we don't need you. Get out of here. I know. It's cold. It's really cold. You know what? We're just going to get out of here. We can't even do the warp cells because the reactor is broke down. Let's see this. Hyperdrive is done, so we need a dynamic resonator. Do we have the warp cells in our inventory? Yes, we do. So I think the best way, because it's so cold... And I'm not afraid to spend money. Let's go to the space station and try to repair this. And let's just go to the next galaxy. Or, I'm sorry, star system. Forgive me. Oh, the threat has been detected, which means we are going to have to battle. Where are you? There's two of them. Can we play this game yet? Shields. I don't really have a lot of shields, but this thing seems like it's more of a fighter. Okay, where did you go? Over here now. Okay, we gotta just keep an eye on one. Cannon, do we have something else? Oh, yeah. Okay. It just heats up way too fast. All right. I see you. Okay, so he's gone. There's one gone. Can we actually win a battle for once? Where are you? Oh, you're underneath me. Oh, he's gone. We did it. Yes! We finally won a dogfight? What are you talking about, fool? Just in case. Do we need to repair something around here? Yeah, take a little of that and take a little of that and go ahead and take a little of that. All right, now we got free slots, which kind of sucked because we could have got something from those ships. All right, space station, here we come. One day away, but we're gonna go fast. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I think that'll be enough for today. We're gonna fix this guy up and get some warp cells, go to the next star system. But hey, you know what? We finally won a dogfight. We got a machine with my poor fighting skills that I can actually win with, and it doesn't look too bad. It's kind of nice looking. Well, I hope you enjoyed the episode. Have a fantastic day. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.